on the beat.
We are habitants. We are habitants. We are habitants.
Good day, viewers out there. My name is Oreitan Abdulrahmon, Orex Infinity, your host on Art Chats with the President. Emily Dokken, a sociologist, says school is an agent of social and political integration, serving as a platform bringing students together, irrespective of their background. Today in the studio with me, I have the president of a department. The next thing you're going to hear is from the president. Good evening, Mr. President.
Good evening.
My name is Oreitan Abdulrahmon. I've heard it. What is your name, sir?
My name is Comrade Ogunleye Kolade C.
From which department?
From the Department of Physical and Education.
You're welcome to Art Chat with the President.
Thank you very much.
Please, I'll be asking you a few questions for the next few minutes. I will be glad to if you answer me that very well, sir.
Okay.
Mr. President, when you were contesting for the post of this president, what are your manifestos?
Okay. During my manifesto, one of the things I promised the members of the department is that throughout my administration, there will be transparency and honesty in whatever we do.
Okay.
Anything we do, the financial record of the department we made open to everybody that cares to know.
Okay.
In the administration, you know, and as you know, that our department is unique in the area of sports. You know, we're so much into sports.
Okay.
I think that we would have programs that would enhance our physical activeness and performances in sporting activities and things like that.
Thank you, President Comrade Collins from PHE Department.
Okay.
I want to ask you, how far have you achieved these manifestos? Firstly, in the area of academics, what have you done?
Okay, in the area of academics, like, you know, remember some of them we are very good. We are very good.
Says you.
Yeah, says me. Yeah, says the school. Now, one of the things we've been able to do, we have an education committee that organizes tutorial, and we meet almost every day in the department. You know, we always have a time where we meet every three days in a week, where we meet with ourselves and we discuss, and you know. We organize the tutorials, we discuss, we encourage ourselves to do better. We have this group where we have an opportunity to meet ourselves, you know, tell ourselves if we have any weakness in any particular course.
In the area of academics. So that's what you have done in aspect of academics. Secondly, in the area of socialization, what have you done?
You know, like we all know that sport itself is an agent of socialization.
Okay.
So one of the things we've been able to do in that area is that sports has given us the privilege, the avenue to socialize ourselves.
Okay.
You don't just have this student interaction only.
Okay.
We have this teacher-student, you know, interaction.
Okay.
They come around, you know,
on field,
you know, they play soccer with the students and things like that, and it has enhanced the students' willingness, you know, in the activities of the department.
Let us see this in this perspective, Mr. President. Being the president of physical and education department, I can see basically your department is for sports. And I can see when I ask you about your socialization, you mentioned sports. Don't you have any other thing that you do that enhance your socialization activities in the department?
Okay, you know, like sports is just one of the things.
Okay, what other things are
we
you
have
doing?
Other programs like symposiums, we have course every day. You know, we
have
planning
you
on
done those things or
you've done some of them and we have some for the next semester.
Okay.
We plan on going on an excursion. We have enrichment programs and things like that, you know, skill acquisition programs that we still have in mind to organize for members of the department. These are ways where we can, and the aim of these things is to enhance, you know, to promote socialization amongst the students.
Okay, let me say this, Mr. President. It is known that it has become a culture in the Student Association of Adeyemi that if you emerge as a president or as a whole administration, the program you have to do is just to do welcome party or orientation towards the end of the regime, produce incentive. Hold a day. What do you have as an innovative program that will make your own administration distinct among others?
Okay, one of the apart from those things that you've mentioned, you know, I said it the other time when you were asking other things we have to socialize the students. I talked about symposiums. I talked about we are planning on a program now where we would have back to school. It's possibly to be 3 days in a week.
Okay.
Possibly Wednesday to Friday, we would have back to school program. We dress, you know, just dress in a distinct way.
Okay.
We planning on several symposiums, you know, skill acquisition, where people can come around, you know, have programs where they can learn skills that can help them, you know, that can make them stand on their own even after school.
Okay.
So those are some of the things. Then we're planning on an excursion.
Excursion.
For every member of the department.
Where?
My second semester. We don't know yet. We've not concluded on where we're going to.
Thank you, Comrade Collins. If you're just joining the program, this is Art Chat with the President here on ACE TV. In the studio with me, I have Comrade Collins, the President of Physical and Health Education Department. Mr. President, I want to ask you, how are you striking balance being the President of the department and your academics? I hope that is not affecting you much.
Not really. Politics itself is part of education.
Okay.
It's a way to learn. To learn, and I believe you're not just, you know, there was this scholar that said most of it we learn all the time, but most of the things we learn are learned outside the four walls of the classroom. So we always, but it's itself is education. It's part of education, the general education. So by God's grace, I've not had any issues, you know. Everything is going well
academically.
Politics is not affecting my academics.
Okay.
My academics is not affecting my social life. My social is affecting my, and everything is just going well as it is, you know.
Thank you, President. On the issue of financial means, by which, where do you get this money to finance your association?
Okay.
Let me take it from there.
First, there is a particular amount students pay.
Okay.
As annual due. Then maybe you have programs, you know.
How much do your student pay for annual due?
The annual due basically,
okay,
is 500 naira.
I heard people are paying 550 naira.
Okay, about the 550, the annual due is basically 500 naira itself.
Okay, what's the 50 naira meant
for? The 50 naira within the department, it's best known to members of the department. What we do with the 50 naira is we have a project,
okay,
that we are working on in the department. So we are the Congress. And the
what is that project? Did you discuss that with your students?
Yes, they know.
Can you please discuss that with us?
It will be best to know when we carry it out.
I think preach transparency part of your manifesto when you're contesting.
Yes.
You should be glad to tell the Nigerian student that this is what you want to use 15 naira for.
Okay. What we want to use, we would know when we've done it. Everybody would see it.
Okay.
But members of the department
know
about it. They know about it. So we agree that we know the amount it will cost us.
Okay.
So we agreed to pay the 15 naira. Everybody agreed to pay the 15 naira so that we can, you know, get that project done before the end of the administration.
Okay, thank you, President.
You're welcome.
As you know, corruption is everywhere.
Okay.
How far are you covering corruption in your administration?
You said corruption is everywhere.
Sure, it's everywhere.
Okay, well, I can't really say.
Okay.
But by the grace of God, we've been able to cop corruption. You know, but the thing is, we can really say, you know, I can't really say we don't have corrupt people.
Sure.
Because I don't know everybody's mind, but as we are going, as things are now presently, I have not been seeing signs of corruption anywhere in the department.
Presently, everything is going on very well.
Yeah.
Comrade Collins, if you're opportuned to contest in the nearest future, what would you like to be? What are your plans for the future politically?
If I would contest in the future, okay, well, I've not just become the president of this nation in a day.
Sure.
It is that, you know, it's gradually.
Where do you want to start
it's
from?
Bit by bit. I don't know yet, but I didn't know I have plans, I have political plans after school.
Okay.
But when I leave here, when I get to that phase of life, you know, God will direct me on how to go about it.
Thank you, Mr. President.
You're welcome.
It's been a wholesome discussion with Comrade Collins, the President of Physical and Health Education Department. Comrade Collins, I hope when next I call you on this program, you surely give us a good response.
Yeah, sure.
As this. Once again, my name is Comrade Oreitan Abdulrahmon, Orex Infinity.
Okay.
Please, your name once again.
My name is Comrade Ogunleye Kolade C.
I'm glad to receive you on this program.
You're welcome.
Thank you very much.
Thank you very much, sir.
Thank you, President. Yes, sir.
Home coach on the beat.
We are happy guys. We